Welcome, witches and wizards. We've got three people in the book so far from Twitch. I've also got my family and friends in Europe. And just so you all know, so for those taking part in the Reiki session now, this is what I'll be helping you manifest. I am wise, I am wealthy, I am lucky, I am healthy, I am loved, and I am full of joy. So find somewhere comfortable to lie down or sit down. Begin with, you can use the animation on screen. Engage your breath. Begin by bringing our attention to our feet. Start at our toes, allow them to relax like a wave. Allow your energy, your thoughts to travel up your body to your feet, your ankle, calf, to your knees, through your hamstring. Now lower your hips, your butt. Just relax into whatever you are sitting or lying down. Be conscious where your skin meets the other object. Now continuing up into your abs, your lower back, into your organs like your liver, stomach, now relax your chest, your upper back, into your shoulders. As your body begins to relax, it feels uncomfortable. Your eyes shut, you can adjust your body. Allow your shoulders to more naturally fall down by your side. Down your arms, your biceps and triceps, to your elbows, your forearms, your fingers. Now relax. Finally move to your neck. allow your jaw to relax, your eyes and your head. Allow them to sit still if you can. And your forehead and your crown. You are now feeling me. Your mind begins to wander. Always return to your breath. I am wise. I am wealthy. I am lucky. I am healthy. I am loved. I am full of joy. Thank you. you'll find yourself thinking. Just know, you don't have to attach yourself to these thoughts. Watch them from a distance. Feel like you're not strong enough to manifest things on your own during this time. Find the trust in yourself. Allow the universe to do it for you. you are worried about other people's opinions towards your own manifestation. I want you to bring your attention to your third eye. That subconsciously you'll be able to protect yourself all of those try to look through you, try to put you down, try and take away one day rightfully be yours. Now let's start bringing our attention back to our bodies. Move your fingers and your toes. You are lying down, you may now sit up. Your eyes closed. When you are ready, bring your attention back into the room by opening your eyes. Thank you. I tell you what, the meditation this morning was really interesting. Because it was more of a silent one, it was the group one. So the people that had made it into the Reiki book, I was doing it on the Reiki book, and just I was being as quiet as I could. I tell you what, a really good lucky charm, if you don't have one, get some tiger's eye. Or something like this, like an evil eye. So during the reading, there was I just saw this eye looking at me, and I was like, someone's either getting bad vibes, or someone doesn't like the vibe of the stream. So I did like a protection for everyone, where I allowed them to, tap into their third eye and make that part of their protection. And then afterwards, I can't remember who it was, but they were like, yeah, that was probably me. Like, not believing they were good enough. They were basically jinxing their own manifestations. Right, from me, stay kind, stay cute, stay curious, my friends. And I'll see you all very soon.